Welcome to the Affinity Test Kitchen. We're going to do a super infusion today. And the purpose of a super infusion is to get more out of the tea, more flavor, more of a detailed extraction than you can from traditional 30 to 50 second brewing. And so part of that process is to let the tea leaves sit under pressure for a period of 10 to 15 seconds, so to actually stop the process, let them sit under pressure so that you can extract more from those leaves. Now, many people ask, why would that extract more? Why not just let them sit at room temperature or at room pressure under, if I'm gonna let them sit at all? Well, because the reason is you're under 10 times atmospheric pressure in the Affinity infusion chamber, and so by stopping that process, you get a 10 times extraction. So for every 10 seconds, it's under 140 pounds of pressure per square inch, you're getting a super extraction, hence the name super extraction. So let me go ahead and show that. I'm gonna be doing a tea that I love today, a Lapsang. Lapsang is a very smoky tea. People tend to either love it or they hate it because it's almost got like a cigar smoking room flavor to it, and it smells just that strong. If you can smell. Yeah. If you get a chance, you want to give it a try. This is an OP, so it's not a small leaf size, but not the largest leaf size either. It's, I don't know if you can see this, but it's about... Anyway, let's go ahead and do a super extraction. Now I have a pot of tea, and many people think that you can't use a pot of tea with the Affinity machine, that you can just do the larger to-go cups, but I'm going to demonstrate the super extraction as applies to a pot of tea, because many people like their pots of tea stronger than their just to-go cups of tea. A lot of aficionados come in and sit and drink tea. So let's go ahead and lock the brewing chamber in, take the top off. Chamber's pressurizing. So what I'm going to do now is the chamber is full and I've got a little bit of dripping coming out of here, so I know that there's a lot of pressure in there. I'm going to stop the process. Now, inside the chamber, the tea leaves have been opened up by the agitation and the valve is holding back pressure. And so what you're getting is tea leaves that are open and under 10 times atmospheric pressure. So you're getting a super extraction in there. I can leave that in there for 10 seconds, 5 seconds, but in essence, you're getting a super steeping. And so now some people use have a little timer here, or just get, you know, we'll watch the count it out through seconds, but I'm going to go ahead and it's been about 10-15 seconds there. I'm going to go ahead and restart the chamber. Now I'm going to open the valve slightly just to start to let out. And you're going to notice you can have a very hearty... It's going to look different and it's going to flicker differently than it would if you had not let it sit under pressure, because you're extracting different volatiles out of the... out of the tea leaves. So as you can see, it doesn't have the flickering that you normally associate with the tea. Just not as much anyway. You'll definitely notice that there's a difference in the stream because you're getting more of the volatiles out. That looks great. I'll do a close-up here in a minute and we'll... So I'm going to go ahead and open this up a little bit more so I can get a more steady stream. I'm going to show you at the end, we can do an extraction at the end as well, where so now let's say I wanted to stop it here. I would stop this. Okay, now I can shut this down. And at the end of the process, I can do another super extraction. And what that does is now the leaves are at a different stage. There's different things that are being activated within the tea, within the chamber, but you're still under 140 pounds of pressure per square inch. And so it's again going to give you a super extraction. So what I'll do now is go back. I'm going to wait about 10 seconds and then go back and look at this. And there it is. Got a very, very dark liquor here. And you'll see even a little bit of crema coming out there, almost like an espresso, but it's actually, I don't know if you can really tell that. I think I'll probably want to do delicious. It's amazing, incredibly smooth for that level of strength that we're getting there. So now, let's see this. Beautiful. So again, let me recap the aspects of a super extraction. Super extraction is the process of stopping the process in mid-brew so that you're holding the leaves under atmospheric pressure higher than what we're under right now, and then releasing it, restarting the process after 10, 15, or 15 seconds, and getting a super extraction because you held the tea leaves under pressure for a longer period of time, and then releasing the valve. So if you have any questions about that, feel free to send me an email. Well, I'm saying it's delicious. Thank you.